Oh, I have 21 subscribers. How about that? I must have a new subscriber overnight. I just need, what was that, 79 more and I can get a permalink? All right, well, welcome everybody. It is another day of making lace. Turn off the mic on the other cam. Okay. I'm going to turn off this mic because I've got my blog live over there. And join me over there. Correct in. It's been snowing since last night. Only a little bit has stuck, but the flakes are getting bigger. I'm actually not expecting very many customers today because the weather is not nice. I did not have to shovel. I was surprised I did not have to shovel the sidewalk in front of the shop this morning, but if it keeps snowing the way it's doing now, I'll have to shovel later today. Alrighty. The kittens are examining the weather, going, what the heck is that? The thing that you hear rattling, whether it's on this cam or on the kitty cam, is my open sign at the back door. Hard plastic sign, and it's hanging on the back door, outside the back door, so it's blowing in the wind. I'm going to bring this down a little bit so you can actually see Let me see if I can get this aimed at a better angle so you can kind of see me actually doing the work. There we go. And yeah, you're off to the side because I'm looking straight on, so you're off to the side. Uh-oh, I have a mistake. TR. Okay. Not quite back to the beginning where I had the mistake, so I gotta get back there. Getting closer though. Okay, got my mistake taken out, which literally meant I took out everything that I had done today already. It's okay, gonna get started back up again. Same shop. We just moved.
Oh, you just moved across the street. Okay, because you're still listed online as. Which website are you looking at when you're listening?
Just
Google it or get it? Google it. I'm not finding it on Google anymore.
Oh, okay.
So, it's a truck. Okay. Okay. So are you in the Boise area?
Yeah.
I'll bring you this way on the new one.
That's actually on the
other
one.
Ah!
It's true, right?
Are home people closer than home people?
Yeah.
So we can pop out.
That makes a difference.
There you go.
Lace will bring you there for a little while, but it's getting smaller than now. It's smaller than now.
Yep.
No, and tomorrow too. Number one was quoted by the gal who business card I gave.
Oh, okay. Look at it. Look at it.
Yeah. It's been a while.
Okay, I'm back. Hey, CFP. How are you? Have a piece of chocolate here and then get back to work on things. Kitties are watching the snow. Such lucky girls to not ever have to experience snow. I gotta just figure out what I'm doing next. Yeah, we don't have near that much snow. Another customer. I'll be right back. Hello! How are you?
I'm cold. What brings you out on such a snowy day?
I had to go to the post office.
Oh.
And ours in Fruitland is not open for sales.
Really? No.
What I'm looking for is either on your handwork, I don't have any letters. I consider getting them, but I just haven't had quite enough calls on yet to order them yet. I'll put that on my list of something that people are asking for.
Yeah, because the variety that you've got to choose from is not really good.
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay. So do you know when you might?
I don't have any idea when I might get them. I actually am not sure that any of my current wholesale distributors have them.
Mm-hmm.
On my happy list. I know they're out there, but I'm not. Now I could
expand to more.
Yeah, see, I started off and I had a needle workshop, and the quilt shop was a separate thing,
mm-hmm.
owned by somebody else, and we moved in together because we had so many customers alike, you know, we did pay over him twice, and then for her husband got a job out of state, so I bought her out, and I'm looking at her inventory one. So, I got an inventory.
This isn't going to work.
No, the quilt shop side, that's where the most of the customers are, and if I don't have, well, I only have 250 folds of fabric. I'm not going to keep having customers on that side either.
No, you got to become more of a variety.
So yeah, so I really, the past couple of years I put all of my profits into quilt fabrics. I'm at 500 folds now. So now I feel like I can calm a little bit. Yeah, it's still small, but I can calm a little bit and, you know. Start re-adding, yeah, more of the handwork and stuff.
Okay, now I will check that with you.
Okay.
I'm a small town driver.
I don't know what Lacy is, not Lacy. It's not that that. I don't think there is anymore. Yeah. And the one thing that actually I could bring in is I could bring in sheets, iron-on, that you can run through a printer.
Uh-huh.
They have a special coating on them. Like you run through a printer, print your design, and then you can iron them onto your fabric.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, special paper.
Yeah.
Special transfer paper,
yeah. Then you can, you know, do your own.
Exactly. Awesome. All right, well, thank you.
Thank you.
You're a nice job.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back again. I don't even know how long I've been doing this today. Back up on my screen and see how long it's been. What time did I start? Started at 9:54. Okay. Finally!
Chickens are running and hiding. Watch out, guys. There's a thing here. Careful. Oh, you're doing your thing. Wow. I don't think I have patience.
It's not difficult. There's two moves. There's right over left and there's left over right, and that's it.
So what are you making? What will it be when you're done? Oh, this?
Yep.
And this is your...
That's... Yeah.
Oh. Wow, there you go. We're going to vote.
Okay, ballots are up there on the corner of the counter. Alrighty, I'll be right there.
Thank you.
gorgeous, but I think this one got me to
Yeah, that was beautiful, but there was something about that one put together.
Yeah.
I do not need my receipt.
Okay.
Drive safely out there.
My husband's driving in the truck.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Isn't she a pretty girl?
She's very pretty. I was just looking at that. Unusual.
Hey, kitty, kitty.
Okay, see ya.
Oh, yes. Kittens don't go in my, don't get in my lap when I'm working on this, that's for sure. Okay. What time is it? Been at it almost an hour. In 5 more minutes and I'll be at it an hour. Let's go up there. I gotta figure out what I'm doing next. Those go over there to be done over there, and I'm actually surprised how many customers I've had braving the weather today. We're actually forecast to get snow all weekend long. Okay. I am going to probably end this here really soon. I've gotten down to where the next thing I have to do is some super duper complicated stuff. I'm just going to make the even out the length on all of these, and then I'm going to end it. Okay. All right, so I'm going to call this a wrap up this vlog entry and get to work on work. And I will probably do a vlog tomorrow at some point. So, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, hit the notification button, and share all over. And we'll talk to you again probably tomorrow. Thanks for watching.